A vessel is divided into many parts and they all have different names. The front end of the vessel is called the bow. Front portion of the deck is called forecastle and it is pronounced as forecastle. Just behind the forecastle deck is the superstructure, which houses the control room of the vessel, which we call bridge. Topmost deck of bridge is called lookout deck or monkey deck. Main working part of the deck area is called main deck. It is also the place where you normally step in the vessel and it is also where the cargo are stored. The back part of the vessel is called stern. Now, abaft is a term used when someone or something is in the vicinity of the rear of the vessel. Example, the cargo is stored abaft. He is standing abaft of the red container. Abeam. Abeam is used to describe something at or coming from at right angle of the vessel. That is, there is a fishing boat at starboard beam. Vessel is rolling because the waves are abeam. Abreast. Abreast is a side-by-side position but separated. A fishing boat is abreast on port side. Alongside. Alongside is side-by-side and attached to each other. The fishing boat is alongside port side. Aloft. Now, aloft is a term we use when something or somebody climbs up the mast or any high superstructure above the deck. Amidship. Amidship is on and around the center of the vessel. That is, winches are fitted amidship. Ahead and astern is not a place but an event, like movement of the vessel. The vessel started to move ahead or move astern. When we say dead ahead or dead astern, it means directly ahead or directly behind. Now here is some fixtures we as a survey team need to know. Bridge is a place normally high in the main superstructure from where the self-propelled vessel is controlled and navigated. When a vessel is not self-propelled or self-navigated, but other machinery is housed there, it is called control room. The height of the vessel from keel to the deck is called depth of the vessel. The deck portion of the vessel that can be seen above water is called freeboard. The portion of the vessel that is underwater is called draft. Now, depth, freeboard, and draft are measured by its length or distance and in meters and feet. Bollards are solid metal structures fitted on deck used for tying the vessel to jetty or pier. Sometimes some of the bollards are used to tow another vessel by tying a rope around them. Fenders are either solid rubber or some kind of air cushion hung at the side of the vessel to minimize impact force when the vessel comes to the jetty or another vessel comes alongside. Fairlead. Now, fairleads are gateways in various shapes and sizes, or you can call it holes or gaps at the side of the vessel with a rounded smooth edge. Generally, ropes and cables pass through them and then tied at the bollards. Bottom part of the vessel is called keel. The rounded window inside the deck of a vessel is called a porthole. The superstructure windows are generally rectangular. A vessel generally has three masts, foremast, mainmast, and sternmast. Now, anchor handling vessels remove their sternmast and they don't fit them at all. When the vessel is at sea and sailing, the light and flags will be displayed on the main mast. But when the vessel is at port or at anchor, they will have lights at the foremast, and some may also have flags on the foremast. This indicates to other mariners that the vessel is not moving. This is end of part 1 of general understanding of an anchor handling vessel or any generic small vessel.